Meanwhile, in the other D4 state semifinal, Fort Laramie defeated VASJ in straight sets. Now the Redskins taking on that top-ranked Macomb team, number one in the state. State title on the line. Now, unlike Macomb, the Redskins have 8 seniors on their roster. It's the first ever trip to state for the Laramie volleyball program, but they're experienced, and the ladies have been on the big stage in other sports.
We've all been to state in basketball before, so we've all been in that atmosphere. And then us three have been in there twice. So I think coming to this, I know it's a different sport, but it's the same thing. Your whole community is behind you, supporting you. So no matter what you do, you know they're going to support you. So you just got to go out and have fun.